Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. Yeah, sorry about that little pause there. Here, my dog just came in, I just patted him a little. Alright, rival battle. Let's see. I couldn't resist. Neat, the dots on Dottler laid up a little. Fred. Sorry about that, had something to do real quick. Also, I'm using a Pro Controller because I'm letting my Joy-Cons charge a little. Alright, let's see here. Is Rotom a female? Hey, isn't that from Pokemon Quest? Little Squaremons? Check Poke Jobs. Oh, it's like Poke Peglo, I guess. A little. Yeah, I hate to do it, but I think one is just good enough. Sorry. We'll go with short. Alright, looks like Pokemon Quest's backdrop too. Yeah, Pokepeglo was kind of a godsend. And for me and Lola. What the? Glass of Fear. Well, that was overkill. Just like Owen again. Look, I already have one caught, okay? Okay, let's see the held item. Neat. I'm doing training, all right? Come here and let me do battle with you. I'm gonna give Dottler a bit of a chance. I mean, it is a grass type. Philosopher. Rubbish. What the? Oh, I haven't seen these in a while. Now, if I do remember, it's a fighting type. Trubbish got a little more texture too. Yeah, you know, it looks a little more grimy in certain spots of its body. If I do remember the psychic type has an advantage over the poison type. Bingo! You know, I haven't really caught one of these. Are you kidding? Nice! Good boy! Bingo! I mean, that's what it says right there, too. Yeah, probably. Vinny gave one a very particular nickname, you know, Vinny from Vine Sauce. DeVito! I'm not gonna repeat his joke. Man, it sounds like this where I wish it was an Alolan one. Okay, this is bad. Okay, Fox Pokemon versus Fox Pokemon. Also, I don't think I've been around in Motostoke that much. Thank you. that Noctil, hurry! This is the fire station, isn't it? Just don't bring back this thing. Whatever you do, Game Freak. Hey, that's an area with water. That was really bizarre. Oh, these items! Yeah, that was a little... Yeah, that was a bit. Controversial. For the volume. I hope that gets fixed later on. In future games. Like, why should it be needed? Rather than just putting it in an actual option. Alright, fine. multiple pecs. Besides, I already have... have you doing your lowing for me. Yeah. Now it's really dry. Oh dear. No, 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 no. I did not expect it to go that. Yeah, the minute Raboot reaches level 20, I'm gonna swap. Yeah, I know it's not a very smart decision for a starter, but... you know. Now, if I remember, Stunky is also park type. Not good. No bueno. Kidding! Dodge that! Oh right, that causes confusion. Round. Yeah, this is better than growl. Well, that's good, I guess. I think it's part fighting type. Bingo! Either way, it still works. That's bad. Vulpix around here. Not that I have a problem with it, I already have a fire type. Oh, right, dark. Okay, I don't know if it's gonna get a little louder, but... Here's your other option. Turn down the volume. Look, just giving them like an item to control the volume is a little controversial. Well, I prefer that being given to you like through like towards the start of the game, like a Pokedex or something. Nothing. That's my only problem. I'm cool with that kind of those kind of options. Just I think an item like that should be towards somewhere at the start of the game, and you have to get it to move on, like the Pokedex. Wait, what? Oh, we can check the IVs right off the bat? I think? 100% sure on that, but okay. Machop, fighting type. Thank you. Bad matchup. Wait, did Raboot get to level 20? Yes, it did. Alright, to the boxes. Thank you. Come on! Yeah, I'm having second thoughts about this. Final. I think these are roly call. Oh. Hi, Machop! This one's excited, I guess. I know it's a rock type. Not too rough. Come on. I know it's not going to be very effective, but I just want to catch one. And no, on second thought. Nah. I'm probably gonna encounter it again. I have a feeling. I like how it's a fun on Roly Poly. No! I just came rushing to you. I know you wanted a battle. Ooh, hang on.
I have something to do.
Oh, heck yeah! Oh, darn. My mind wasn't working that right. Oh well, time to improvise. Oh, mailman! Sorry. Post. Guess so. Sure, why not? Yes, I know this. Bug and fire type. Probably. Alright, give him another shot. Check if this is even recording. I know. After Luigi's Mansion 3, which is gonna be coming out next year, here on my playthrough list, because, you know, Doom Eternal, I had it scheduled. You know? I know it sounds far off from what you're used to. Nope. But it's my playthrough. I'll schedule it whatever I want. No? Night. Well then.
Yeah. Look around, everybody. Bye, and thanks for watching.